Let's try a medium difficulty conversion question. The question is, how many seconds are in September? So as with any unit conversion question, first we're going to write out what we're given, and then write out what we're hoping to find, our goal. In this question, we aren't given any numerical value, but we are given September. So we'll write that under our given. And our goal is seconds. We want to find how many seconds. So let's map out where we're going. We'll start with our given, September. From September, we can know how many days are in September. And we know how many hours are in a day. And we know how many minutes are in an hour. And we know how many seconds are in a minute. So that's how we're going to get from the given to the goal. Now all we have to do is make our chart. We'll start with our given, 30 days in September. As with these unit conversions, the trick is to put whatever is here on top, we're going to put that same unit on the bottom so that it cancels out. So we're going to go days. And according to our plan, the step after days was hours. We know for every one day has 24 hours. And then because hours is on the top, we're going to put hours on the bottom. According to our plan, we're going to go from hours to minutes. We know 1 hour has 60 minutes. And lastly, we're going to go from minutes, putting that on the bottom to cancel it out, to seconds. And every minute has 60 seconds. So the days have canceled because we have one on top and one on bottom. Hours have canceled because we have one on top and one on bottom. And minutes have canceled for the same reason. So this gives us 2,592,000 seconds. Now let's go back and count our sig figs. We know that September has exactly 30 days, so that means this is an exact quantity, so we don't count it in the sig figs. One day has exactly 24 hours, so we won't count that. 1 hour has exactly 60 minutes, so we won't count that. And 1 minute has exactly 60 seconds, so we won't count that. So that means that our answer can have as many sig figs as the calculator calculates, because there are no measurements limiting our sig figs.